and gentlemen, I ask that you prepare for military honors and firing.
Mm-hmm.